spinning at about 30,000 rounds a minute, so pretty fast.
What is that?
Chop your finger off.
Oh, yeah. So this is called a bell-mouth inlet, and it lets the air flow into the fan more efficiently, so the fan is able to use less power to produce the same amount of thrust. So we have several different shapes for some students, maybe. We're going to test out to see which one's the most effective.
It doesn't need to be heavy.
It just makes it more efficient, but it would have.
It makes it better, yes.